Once paternity is established, the father then has a right to seek time sharing or establish a parenting plan with the child, but he has to definitely be determined the legal father and not just the biological father of the child, and that determination can only be made by a court.